Alright, lovelies, we are now in Yantar to go find this vest that is so important. We had a lot more, help around the area now, which is... Oh gosh darn it. There we go. He's doing that weird little wiggle thing. Just gotta shank him a bit. Put him out of their misery. Grab some stuff to sell because we always love selling things. At least we got some of the areas contained. Getting through to this area was a big pain in the ass. So many enemies just respawn. It is insane. Ooh. A lot of enemies coming up here. And this grass. Ooh, there's one. Shit. Okay, those are bros. That's good. Now, shit. Oh, hello. Oh, snork. Oh, snork. Oh, snork. Shit, 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 shit. No bodyguards. Oh, another one. Oh, fuck. Reloading. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Thank you. Now we're good. Oh, shit. Oh, there he is. Another guy in the fucking bushes. There you are. Did I get them all? They were in quite the, group there. Where are you? My god, you are ninjing in this L fucking area. That's making it nice and difficult. Having all this foliage, like, maxed out definitely ups the difficulty of this game because they're hiding all in it. They're fucking everywhere, man. They're like, can't even freaking find them on the ground. Ridiculous. But I guess that's what we like Stalker for, is to make sure it's nice and difficult. Not being able to see the fucking enemies? I'd say that does well to make it nice and difficult. I'm all blending of the fucking environment. Not so easy. Ow. That did do too much. Which I would hope it wouldn't. You have a fucking shotgun. Shooting me from a distance. Save. Let's just see if there's any artifacts nearby. No, I did not. Well, whatever. Too late now. We are close. I cut through this way. Is that a stash? Stash that has nothing in it? Wait, it's breakable. I thought something. Oh, there it did. I don't even know what the fuck I picked up. Ooh, no, that's not what I wanted. I love it when those bushes. Nothing like putting yourself out in the open because you can't see shit. I have no idea who the fuckers are either. Take that. Any that way. At least they light up red so I can at least scan the fucking bushes with it. I will take that. Oh, hello. Bring. Oh, Jesus, that fuck bumper loaded me like a motherfucker. There we go. Let's get rid of you. We'll keep. Actually, we're gonna keep one thing. Let's. There we go. Came a long way for that shoddy. Or vest. Whatever the fuck it is we have. Should be smooth sailing to get out of here. Look at all these weapons, man. Every time I see weapons on the ground, I just think of the darker times where I literally could not bring myself to leave anything behind. Like, I was a fucking looting champion, and I could not, like none of this. Every single little thing on the ground would be mine. Do you guys have any idea how frustrating that is? Like, having that urge to carry everything with you? It's terrible, guys. It's fucking terrible. Since these guys are close, I am going to sell them. Spout. Come here, buddy. What do I want to get? You can have that. You can have that. You can have that. Have that shit. When is that shit? There you go. Go nuts. Yeah, this motherfucker weighs us down like we wouldn't leave. Makes us so fat. On the right side, we can now. Ooh, almost fell through that. We can now head back. That was super quick. That was super quick and easy and took like zero time at all. And I was hoping to get, like, a snork foot or something, because the scientist guy is a mission for it, but the snorks did not give me any feet. So, I could run around and go try and find some feet, but I don't want to. And now we gotta run all the way back, and I gotta go through this fucking area where there's probably more enemies spawned again. But, you know, I'll see you guys when I get there. Alright, back to the warehouses! Now, I'll leave those. Wait, how much space do I have? I can probably pick these up now. Yes. Yes. And I'll just leave the other shitty shit on the path. No one wants the shitty shit. And then one of you guys told me, so, you know, as you guys know, every time I go, oh, I don't have anything. I'm a bobber. So I'm gonna bring some vodka. Anyway, as one of you guys. Oh, you idiot. Aaron, fuck, moron. It's a good thing I had some vodka. So anyway, so what one of you guys were saying is the reason shit keeps getting set off when I go frisk those bodies is it's if I get too close to the sniper tower, that mission kind of gets weirded out that kind of way. And so if I get too close to the sniper and he spots me, he like that's how I get triggered as an enemy. So that's good to know. So essentially, I mean, and we've already kind of discussed that we're not going by that shit anymore anyway. Just because obviously crazy shit kept happening. I'm not looting much food. I need to loot more food again. I'm gonna drink some of that though. I'll help my hunger a little bit. But yeah, it's good to know kind of what was causing it. I guess it's just the sniper. The kill the sniper mission that gets glitched out and all. No, actually, I'll need to keep that away anyway. It gets all fritzed out, so either way, we were going to stay away because I didn't understand it anyway, but it's nice to understand why things do the things they do. What are we talking about with grenades? What's happening? I'm gonna sell shit to you because I'm so fat. I hate being fat. Yet I love it. How much money you got? Here, take these shitty weapons. Take them and never look back. There we go. Should be able to sprint the rest of the way. And we'll go see what we got for this little side mission of getting some heavy-ass armor. You shut your face. I don't even have anything out and about, and I'm not waving in your face. Not only is my character hungry, but I too am hungry. Unless I feel like me and my character live the same lives. Oh, shit. Hello. Howdy, friend. Let's do a quick save. I'm here for the job. Last time that. Seriously, you gave me a freedom suit? Oops. Destroy the neutral stalker, bring a boar's leg, destroy the herd of rodents. Really, none of them sound fun. I don't think I have a boar's leg anyway. I'll double check, but I don't think. Oh, here, I'm gonna trade this back to you. Here's your fucking freedom suit back. There, have that. Sucks. Nope, I just have a foot, which honestly, I don't feel like carrying it around. I am going to sell it. You can have that too. It should be good, right? Got all other artifacts equipped. Well, I need food, though. You got any munchies? I am hungry. Sausage. I'll sustain me for now. My fat ass. I'm all tired. See about repairing my armor and weapon, too. Oh, wait. Isn't there a guy who does repairs around here? Is there not? Fuck. I thought there was someone who does things. Ooh.
Иди ты со своими разговорами, а мне влом с тобой трепаться. А мне влом с тобой
трепаться. That's you. Shut up. Shut. Hmm. You don't repair shit? Are you sure? Is that it? I thought you did. You just have a lot of other stuff. You're traitor number two. What am I looking for? Nothing. I mean, well, what am I doing next? Oh yeah, reaching the antenna. I might want some stuff. Might want some ammo. For that. Oh, oh, shit, 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 shit. You're going to just. What am I looking for? I just lost myself. This. Wait, nope, 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 nope. Go back. What else are we gonna need? What was I looking for? Just. This. We got sausages. Buy some sausages. I've been super hungry lately. Very disappointed that you don't fucking do other things. It's...
FDA!
I think he's saying FDA. There. Back to task. I don't remember if. Oh, there's the kitchen guy. I don't remember if there's a repair dude around here. Well, actually, what do I got on me? It's my suit. That guy got a suit repair kit? I did not check. Actually, one of the guys over there do stuffs. Not have what I'm looking for. We'll double check upstairs. Grab real quick, and then we'll check one other spot, because I can't remember. Nope, you're dead to me as well. Might as well not be alive. So my suit is just fucking spongy. Not spongy. Eating bullets. Not eating bullets. I'm eating bullets. My suit ain't shit. I'm mad about it. That's what I'm trying to say. Yep, yep, yep.
Внимание, анекдот.
You don't want to repair my shit for me? Guys, that crap. Should have done it. Somewhere. You want to pretend to prepare? You want to pretend to stuff? Okay. We'll take. So. Shit. Crap, 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 crap. That sucks. And what chances of any of you guys having repair kit on? Super slim. Gonna have to eat bullets. Have to eat them all like a fucking hungry hippo. Let's check. There's a spot. I just really like being in the dark. How is that floor? Okay, well, alright. I tried. I do not remember where the nearest person is besides Barkeep. Ooh, so Soviet. Alright, time to go to the antennae! And hopefully I won't eat too many. Well, at least I have a weapon here. I guess that's something. How far? This guy's too far. I go. Oh yeah, let's select my Sean. Double check these guys, but I don't think any of these have a means to repair shit. Super gross. Minced pork leg. Delicious. Hello. Ooh, there is a lot of things that way. You guys look like you're having a bad time. Oh, no, we figured it out. Nope. Good. All right. We'll just peruse on and see where it gets us. Just the thing I want to hear. Fucking controller or something chilling. Not my cup of tea. Why do you all look so unaffected? That guy doesn't. Oh shit. Asian tanks. Ow. Ow, I forgot that fucking hurts. Trying to find your head? Not easy. Alright, where are you? Where else are you? Come on, buddy. Indeed. Hold on. Was not expecting you. Am I done? Oh, come now. Which way are you going? Crap. Oh, your grenade sucked. Did you kill yourself? Snack behind here. Now that I have foods to eat. Goodbye. Hello, medkits. Good to see you. I will probably need you. Let's be honest. You can take that fucking back. Take that. If any of you want to have a repair kit on you, I would not be opposed. Nope. I will accept it gladly. That's still a no. There's a fucker always up there somewhere. There you are. Look at him fly. Ah, shit. Where? There? Ready for you. Give. Oh. Is that a person? Yeah, we're too far to really decently aim, so let's just say fuck that shit. search, quick search, quick search. Get out. Me. Totally is. You a zombie. What the fuck are you? Damn it. Damn it. Crap. You guys are such fucking ninjas. I'll be able to see you through anything, you bastards. Feel my power!